A few months ago, Onyama Health Center 2 in Gulu City had been in a dilapidated state. Ajok Giovanna explains that the ceiling of the building had been hanging and they were constantly living in fear that one day it would fall on them and the patients. But after the government of Uganda picked it up and renovated the health facility, it has brought joy to the nursing officer in charge.
The only government facility. We are in Onyama Parish. There's only one facility in Onyama Parish. We are in Onyama B village. There's also only one facility. We are serving four parishes. That is Pagayala, we are doing here, and the other. Yeah, so we need actually, the catchment population is a little bit bigger. So we need the level also to grow bigger.
The Onyama Health Center too was renovated with a new splash of paint, windows, doors, lighting bulbs, and a cement floor. This has also led to a growing confidence in the health facility, and the daily number of patients is reported to be rising from 7 to 40 each day.
We used to see like 7 patients because we didn't have a building to see them. Other rooms were not there. But since the building got finished 1 month ago, when we shifted here, we are seeing like 40 per day.
The Gulu City Council visited the facility, and there is hope that with proper planning, more health facilities will be renovated, starting with Lapeta Health Center too.
Happy that the outcome of this project has not disappointed us. It is well done, and we want to appreciate the government for ensuring that our health centers are managed and it is renovated for the purpose that it serves.
The Nyama Health Center too serves 4 parishes and it's the main health facility in this neighborhood of Laro Peche Division.
Previously we're in the district, but now in the city we need this health facility to be uplifted because the population in the city is always higher than that. Population in that district. So we need this level to be shifted from level 2 to level 3, such that people benefit from various services.
But in order to keep the building strong, the contractor Jimmy Ochan is asking for the roof to be overhauled and changed.
From you is just to accept that we are going to correct this mistake, we report to the RCC.
While the Gulu City Resident Commissioner Amongin Jane Francis Okili has pledged to ensure that the health facility is well kept.
It was not even attracting patients to come then because the sitting area alone was so bad. But now after renovation, even the patients want to associate themselves. You know, hospital is a healing, you know, it's a healing place right from its building. Right when you step the hospital, you should begin feeling better. So it has also increased. Patients are now coming to the health center, and it is then my prayer to the staff, especially the in charge and her team, to make sure that they take care of this facility.
The Onyama Health Center too was renovated to a tune of 22.6 million Uganda shillings with funding from the government of Uganda. I am Joseph Omagor reporting for the news.